Hey everyone, so this is VELIK'S hold hard mode, and I'm thinking that I'm gonna be making this the whole run in one video, and then I'll just put the timestamps for each boss down in the description box so that you can find whatever boss that you're looking for. And I've only been doing this for a few days, this dungeon raid. And when you see this message, you have to dodge whenever he jumps up in the air. And then get away from these small bams, or mobs, or what you would call them. I guess they are the size of a small bam. There's not that much to know on this boss. There's another thing where he says doom, and then he chooses up to three people to... And then he spins after them. And you have to be really careful that you don't aim towards the gate, because then the boss is just gonna roll out of the gate and reset. Ooh, that was close to the gate. Ooh, got really scared, I thought I was dying. Because you can't iframe it. You have to do it a little bit before that he charges, I think. I'm not sure what I'm saying. Yeah, but just be really careful about not aiming it towards the gate, because I had a party where we had 8% left on this boss, and then it rolled out of the gate and reset. Nobody was happy with that. And also on my first run in here, I was like the first person to do that mistake. But in my defense, I had not even seen a video guide about this. I hadn't read or done anything to prepare myself. Let me just put over to this chat. Oh yeah, and when this happens to one of the healers or DPS, usually the healers, we will place it towards the front near the tank, that big AoE thing, so that the DPS won't have to move around. More of this. The worst thing is when I get chosen twice. So hard to survive two times when you have only one teleport jaunt skill. But I tried in the last run here, you could actually just walk and survive it, but I'm not sure if that'll work every time, but just worked the last run here. Okay, that's a stun that we can't remove with cleansing it, so the healer, I mean the priest, is gonna pull them in case they are about to get stomped on. But sometimes it happens that two or three people get that stun that can't be cleansed, and then there's not that much to do about it, because priests can only pull one. Oh no. Doom again. Okay, so now it's gonna be on me. I'm gonna try to get over here. no. Oh, it's not hitting at me, so I'm okay. And so the next boss, I'm not sure if there's any old school players. They remember probably this second boss in here, because I do remember it. It just has some different mechanics in here, because the first dungeon that the second boss was in, it was a lot different than this. Yeah, and this team, I guess they pull all the mobs over here. Maybe it's so that it's easier for the tank to gather them together. Seems so, because it seems really easy for them to just stack together when they get moved over there. Yeah, and when you see this message, the power is overwhelming, that's when the boss is gonna aim a whip towards wherever the person who gets targeted is standing. And that whip can destroy the rocks. But here in the beginning, we need this rock to stay alive so we can go hide. Oh no! Just as I'm saying, we need this rock, it gets broken. Anyway, so we're gonna die now because we had to save this rock, to hide behind it, but I'm hoping that we can recover. Yeah, we can recover this. Gotta go rescue. But later on, when you do get too many rocks around, you might want to destroy some of them with the whip, because it gets a bit dangerous when you have so many rocks up, and yeah, there's a higher chance for them to all blow up, and then you'll have a really hard time getting out of them, because that the blow up range of those rocks are so big. Oh, I should do another endurance buff. Shit. What? I tried to click on you. So what do you guys think about this dungeon and the new patch? Personally, I'm not really that happy about this, the new patch. I think I'll prefer it when we have Harrowhold back, because that was really a lot of fun for me, and yeah, I think for most people. But that's coming out in, I think a lot of people are saying in 2 months, so yeah, there's a long time for us to gather up the materials for Vision Maker 9. Oh, and another thing, I forgot to say that the tank, he does have to keep moving away from the rocks, because I guess that if the boss is standing too close to the rocks, he's just gonna make them explode. Now he's gonna place a rock over me. Nope, dodged too early. That's a whip. Oh, he's gonna do a laser. I'm sorry, I was trying to not to aim it towards the dead person here. I hope it doesn't hit you. Okay. Perfect. Actually, in the beginning I thought that the laser thing had some purpose, that it would do something that we need. And I thought that it had to be aimed towards the rocks, but you don't want that. Because it slows down people, and then it gets harder to move out of the laser area. Or the puddle, I don't know. I don't need to destroy a rock with this whip right now, because we only got two of them. And sometimes I'm not really sure how to tell yet, but sometimes the whip will destroy both of the rocks. I guess it might have something to do with how close these rocks are to each other. I had my little safe spot right here. Oh, so happy. For that little safe area. Yeah, I need to do my last goal boost. I always forget. Yes, and the last boss is the new boss. And under 50%, you need two healers to dispel the boss. And usually I do the first one, but you have to talk with your priest or mystic and just like figure out who does the first cleanse, dispel. So that you both don't do it at the same time and then nobody has a plague or regression ready for the second one. Comments. And on here you do need to be careful of not getting knocked back, because this boss is gonna knock you back a lot, all the way back to the walls, because later on, once these crystals start breaking, it is gonna get challenging if you get knocked back a lot. And I'll tell you why in a little bit once it happens. Okay, this thing, when you are the one who gets targeted, you don't want to move around a lot, because then you have to stand still and so that other people don't get stunned. And when it says boom, you dodge. And then... Nope, too early. Yeah, but you can dodge this as well, so you don't get knocked back. Alright, now the first crystal is gonna be destroyed when he says smash. And now you have to be careful not to get knocked back into that area. Because once it glows up completely like this, it does a one-shot. And later on the room is gonna get completely filled with them everywhere, these circles. Let's see... Yes, I did it. No knockback for me this time. Should do another endurance buff. Smash, that's when he's gonna break a crystal, and you don't need to follow the boss, you just stand here. Because if you follow, then you just saw that it did the glow up thing, that would have killed someone. Yeah, you should, if you can, try to dodge the boom thing. Oh my, that was really unlucky, he got stunned and nobody was able to cleanse him really quickly. Okay, I just removed the first one. Look up here for the 7-second debuff, and then the priest is gonna remove that with the plague. And I removed the first one. Wait, why am I not reaching you? Oh, it's too slow. No, Turbo. I don't have my vow at the moment, so I can't give a new one. Oh, sheesh. No! Okay, pew pew. Thanks to that little spot, I'm safe. Man down. I know, but I got knocked back. Yeah. So it's probably gonna do another beware thing soon. So we have to do the cleansing again. Yep, I'm doing dispelling, I guess. I'm not sure what you call it. I just call it both. Yeah, and Mansa just did the second one. And you will wipe the whole team if you don't do this right. So you just have to be really careful with that. Don't die. Oh. What happened? Why did I almost die? I'm just standing over here. I'm not even in a danger area, I guess. Alright, and that's it for this dungeon, and or raid? Yeah, it's a raid. Okay. thank you so much for watching, and I hope you're having a great day or night, wherever you are. And I'll be back soon with some other videos, yeah, since we have new dungeons now. Alright, good night everyone, bye bye.